When is the perfect time to transplant these little plants tree into the full garden where they get full sun? Definitely in the evening, and preferably when it's been raining, because the soil is soft, it's easy to pull them out, and they're gonna love being in wet soil when we put them back in their new home. If you do this at the beginning of the day in the morning sun, it may seem nice and cool and comfortable to you and something you wanna start the day out with, but your plants are not gonna like it. They're gonna get hit with hot sun before they have a chance to get established. So do it in the evening, preferably when the soil is wet, and give them lots of water if it's not wet enough. Now when they're this size, these little leaves at the bottom can just be pinched off, so they're really not necessary when you're transplanting. You want all the fire to go into the main part of the plant, and those little ones will just get wet on the ground. This will allow us to plant it as deeply as we want. Now that we're in the bigger garden, they'll get some more space to grow. Put that right down in there, and this one should be very happy. Now I want to show you, this one was transplanted in the morning, and it was a nice cool morning. It seemed like it was going to be a nice cool day, but it didn't work out, you can see. This one was planted in the evening, and look how much better it's doing. It gives it a whole night to get acclimated, adjusted to its new environment, and plenty of moisture. Okay, this one didn't come with the clump of dirt on it, but we're gonna transplant it anyway, and be sure and pinch off these lower leaves. This one actually we're gonna pull out and put it in a little deeper. Because we took those two lower leaves off, we can place that in further and get higher up on the stalk here where the stem is sturdier. Give this thing a better chance. So even if you're going to buy plants from the nursery, you want to wait until it's the perfect night, even to buy them. Just when you know it's going to rain, it'll give a nice gentle rain the next day. Give your little tender shoots the best chance possible. Pay attention to what the weather's doing, because they're going to be out in it the whole time. And to give them a little extra protection, we'll put these milk jugs on. A milk jug gives really nice diffused light. It does help trap the moisture, and yet there's still a vent on the top. So when is the best time to transplant plants? On a nice rainy evening.